the answers I see when I go out.
You got your metalheads. And don't forget about those ravers with their neon and their ecstasy. The feeling, not the drug. I think ravers and metalheads have been around for a while, but a new phenomenon I'm seeing are kids who learn how to dance for Fortnite. I don't know about any of you, but I always get kind of creeped out by that guy just standing over there on the dance floor, just sipping his drink. Then you got those dance battlers. They seem to be like it's going to be all confrontational. Always trying to show you up. They might think they're a savage, but this is what I hear whenever I see them. Joy is Then you have those people who took jazzercise or Zumba classes, and once they hit the dance floor, that's all they know how to do. The best ever. These are people that just go out and just do whatever. They pantomime you in everyday actions and act like their dance moves. Do the wheelchair, do the wheelchair. Swing that golf club, swing that golf club. Do the lawnmower. Throw the ball up, swing that bat. Watch ball go, crash into your neighbor's window. And go check my neighbor, pet. And go check my neighbor. See neighbor bleeding, laid on the floor. Baseball is enter. Neighbor's home through the shattered window. Check on neighbor's pulse. There is no pulse. Have panic attack and an emotional breakdown. But then remember your buddy Steve's advice. Drag the body. Drag the body, pick up the body, throw it in the trunk. Pick up the body, throw it in the trunk. Drive erratically to an undisclosed location. Get pulled over for reckless driving. Sweet talk cop to get on a consequence. Sweet talk cop, get on free. After an officer arrived at the undisclosed location. Dig a hole. Drag the body into the hole. Drag the body into the hole. Loop body for red hat and Apple Watch. Bury the body. Add this to list of emotional baggage I can never talk about. Make a stand-up comedy audio track. Hinting what I did to cut the distance in a murder. Before stand-up comedy, dance and act like I did not murder anyone. Hope that everybody thinks it's a joke and don't realize the confession. Check out my YouTube channel, Psychology Stuff.